this way, but how encouraging is it for you that this performance comes on the second half of a short back-to-back?
I felt it in our little walkthrough. I don't think any of us were pleased with our performance last night, and sometimes you just feel a tension. I felt like they were ready, and you know, one of our best defensive performances since I've been here, and collective first group, second group, they're a good offensive team, really top 10, you know, in offensive efficiency. So just excellent defensive effort.
What intangibles are a factor in a defensive effort like that?
Rebounding was one, right? Like, you know, we've had problems with this team in the past of getting, you know, making a miss and then not being able to corral the rebounds. So I thought rebounding was huge. Just our general activity was good. I thought Wilson helped us. Like, he helped us with his, you know, just having that big physical body of his. Obviously, know-how. He guarded, you know, Bennett there for a while when TP got in foul trouble. I thought that was a big stretch. Nawaba gave us, you know, good minutes again defensively. But DeAndre, I thought, was really good, especially in the second half. But again, excellent effort. And thought we shared the ball on offense, did a good job.
You said you'd be okay shooting 40, 50 threes. It kind of went the other way for you. How'd you see things developing offensively?
You know, I was thinking of the press conference during the game about that. And it's like, well, what's the deal? What do? They take away the three. And if they're going to be up on you at the three-point line, then it's going to be a rim game where we're attacking the rim. And I know we were 19 for 30 at the rim in the first half. I don't know what the second half numbers, but that's kind of what it did. You really have to read the game. I thought our guys did an excellent job. They took away the three. We got to the rim a ton.
You said last night that you didn't have a expectation minutes-wise for Wilson. With Torian's foul trouble, I guess, but did that change your plans for him? And just you said how he kind of looked, gave you guys a natural boost. Did that also play more of a role in
Yes,
that?
Yeah, exactly. It turned, he wasn't supposed to play, you know, almost 20 minutes at the minutes that I was thinking were going to be less, but Torian getting in foul trouble and then Wilson obviously playing well, we stuck with him. So funny, you know, how those circumstances work out.